Take three. Oh, really? I'm sure I'd be all right if I have a map, and I'm sure I'd be all right if you could show me the way. Take four. Oh, really? Well, I have a map, and I'm sure I'd be all right if you could show me the way.
Thought leaders in terms of changing the mores and stuff. It's difficult because we're working
for
you Resolve the crucial question. Does general relativity predict that our universe should have had a big bang, a beginning of time? The answer to this came out of a completely different approach introduced by a British mathematician and physicist, Roger Penrose, in 1965. Using the way light cones behave in general relativity together with the fact that gravity is always attractive, he showed that a star collapsing under its own gravity is trapped in a region whose surface eventually shrinks to zero size. And since the surface of the region shrinks to zero, so too must its volume. All the matter in the star will be compressed into a region of zero volume. So the density of matter and the curvature of space-time become infinite. One has a singularity contained within a region of space-time known as a black hole.